Post-polio syndrome is a serious complication that can occur to survivors of a polio infection. Now, individuals who have had a prior polio infection but have recovered may experience post-polio syndrome 15 to 40 years later. And that post-polio syndrome can affect nearly half of all individuals who have survived a polio infection. Now, it's only affecting those individuals who have had that established infection. If one received the polio vaccine that's able to stop infection, then they will not experience post-polio syndrome. But the main symptoms associated with post-polio syndrome are extreme exhaustion, muscle weakness, and eventually muscle wasting, as well as difficulty breathing and difficulty swallowing, especially as the muscles in one's throat begin to atrophy and eventually die. But what exactly causes post-polio syndrome? Well, it's quite unclear, but there is one main theory, and that's due to the fact that a poliovirus attacks and kills neurons, which are able to support our muscles. Now, when these neurons are killed through a polio infection, the surrounding neurons in the muscle need to spread a little bit further, and they're spreading these parts of the cell known as dendrites. You can think of them like arms. They have to reach even further now to support the muscle area, and that can lead to increased stress over the years. So it's thought that that increased stress of continuing to spread out that neuron over many years can lead to exhaustion and eventually death of those neuron cells, leading to atrophy of the muscles that they support, and then eventually causing post-polio syndrome. So to stay updated on a variety of different health topics, make sure to stay connected with my channel and with Dane Garvin.